Today we will create this metallic loop animation on my channel Think Sci-Fi. Click E for selecting everything and X for deleting the object. Then press Shift A and add plane. And click S8. Then press RX90 to rotate it on X-axis. Press Tab key for going to edit mode, then click left key of your mouse and select subdivide. Make a 20 cuts. Then again press Tab key for coming back to object mode. Then go to the modifier setting and add displace modifier. Click new, then the corner icon and select cloud in types. Click left mouse key on the plane and select shade smooth. Select hard in type for animating this plane. Click Shift A, go to the cursor and select circle. Then again press Shift A, go to the empty and select plane axis. Go to the third last option in the side panel known as Constrain. Select Follow Path there and select Bezier Circle in the target. Now we will create an animation of 120 frame in the timeline. Then go to Edit Preferences Animation and make sure your default interpolation is linear. Go to 0 on the timeline, enter keyframe on the offset. Then go to the last frame on the timeline, enter 5 on the offset and enter keyframe. When you play it, it will animate a little bit, which is more than enough for our plane animation. Now unhide the plane, then click on plane and go to modifier setting. In displace modifier, select object and then click empty. Now when you press the play button, you will see the plane started moving according to the empty. Now we have to add wireframe modifier and increase thickness if required. Select the move tool and press num key 1 or 3 for side or front view, or you can press the key just above the tab key on your keyboard for this option. Now move your plane on the Y axis being in the front view. Press Shift D for making the duplicate of the plane and move it on the Y axis while making some distance between the two plane. You can move the plane with the help of move tool only. If you are not following me on Instagram, please follow me. I have just created an account on Instagram also and post something new and creative on a daily basis. And if you want to download my projects, then you can go to my Shutterstock portfolio. In Shutterstock, I have uploaded many more projects which you can easily use in your own project. All the links are provided in the description. Now click the first plane and hold the Shift key, then click the second plane. Then click M on the keyboard and make new collection. is numkey 3 and add a camera by pressing shift A, being in the front view. Now press numkey 1 and drag the camera to the edge of the plane. Adjust the focal length of the camera for the wide angle view. Now add some shading to the plane. Click on the plane and go to the material setting. Click new and add and increase the metallic completely. Do the same with the second plane. Again press numkey 1. Collection instance, then wireframe. Then hold the control key on your keyboard and drag the new plane to the edge of the plane. Then press shift D and connect some more sets of plane. Then go to the render view and bring down the world setting to completely black. We have to add some light source to it. I selected point light. But sun is perfect for this setup. Again press numkey 1 and set the light source just near the camera. Camera is at 8. So we set the light at 7. If you want, then increase the strength of light and change the color of light. It will change the look of your animation. Now we will animate camera. So click on the camera. And enter keyframe on the location X. Then go to the last frame on the timeline. And enter minus 8 on the X. Close the keyframe. If you want to animate the light along with the camera, then first press on the light, then hold the control and click camera. Click control P, select object. Now light will move along with the camera. Adjust the power of light if required. Now go to the render setting and turn on all the three options. It is very important. Now we have to save the animation. For that, go to the printer icon, select your location in the output, then follow my settings. Only in the output quality you have to select according to your computer, high quality or lossless. Then render animation. Thank you for watching. If you like the animation, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for the notifications. And if you have any suggestion, let me know in the comment section.